Mamimiss ko mga tawag ko sa inyo. Wala na akong tatawagan sa landline ngayon.
Please allow me to call on one of our bosses in ABS CBN, Ms. CORY VIDANES.
Good evening. Hello. Gracie, my our deepest sympathies. Good evening po sa inyong lahat. In behalf of all my bosses in ABS, Mark and Carlo, we would like to thank Tita Susan. Tita Susan, maraming salamat na pinagkatiwala mo sa amin ang FPJs Ang Probinsyano. Marami po tayong napaligaya, Tita Susan, dahil you allowed us and you trusted us to do FPJs Ang Probinsyano. As we said, Senator Grace, kayo po ng mami mo. We were able to inspire. We were able to bring joy, hope, and share the love with so many Filipinos all over the world. Na nanunood po sa Ang Probinsyano gabi-gabi for more than 6 years now. Naging katuwang, kasama at kapamilya natin. At dahil po yun sa inyo, Senator Grace, and of course, our dear Tita Susan. It was an honor to work with your mom, but even more to know her as a person. She was so beautiful, but more beautiful inside. She taught us many lessons, Gracie. She was a strong woman, but very kind, compassionate, and loving. She had many words of wisdom, advice, guidance for everybody. Nasabi nga ni Coco, ang dami-daming naming natutunan sa kanya. Icon siya, so nasa starstruck din po ako sa kanya. Nung panahon ng Vilma, Nora, Amalia, Susan, I would tell Tita Susan, talagang forever Susan ako from maliit pa ako. And to work with her in ABS was really a big blessing for me and for everybody in ABS. Si Tita Susan, very, very professional, hardworking. You know, she was just looking for competence in everybody she worked with. Sabi nga ni Coco, natatakot. Oo, natatakot kami, but very appreciative because she taught us lessons na kailangan namin to be and give our best consistently in everything we do. Because that was what Tita Susan was to us. Everything she did well. She did excellently. So, she was our role model. She was not just an icon. She was a kapamilya. So, Tita Susan, Gracie, thank you for sharing your mom with us. You know, during the pandemic po, I would text and call Tita Dolor and ask her if Tita Susan, if I can talk to Tita Susan. And Tita Susan would always give me the time. I would call her in her landline. Konti na lang po ang may landline ngayon. Swerte, meron din ako. So nakakausap ko siya sa landline. And, you know, I would always talk to her, update her on story development, new casts that are coming into Probinsyano. I told her about Julia, about Sharon. Lahat po, pinapaalam ko kay Tita Susan. Siya po ang kapitan ng aming barko. Siya ang aming boss. And more than that, I would always tell her, Tita Susan, may extension po ulit ang Probinsyano. Hindi na po siya naniniwala kasi parang pag tumatawag po ako, nakailang extension na po kami. Ang bilin lang niya, CORY, make sure lang na never lumaylay ang kwento nyo, ang kwento natin, dahil tayo ang kinakapitan ng mamamayang Pilipino. So I said, I promise, Tita Susan. And then she goes on to say, CORY, kung hindi nyo na ako kailangan, okay lang. pwede niyo na akong alisin. And I would say, Tita Susan, no, no, no way. Why? Because I explained to her. She is the moral compass of Cardo. She is the moral compass of the show. Diba? The values that she stands for as Lola Flora is what the Filipino need at this time. Hope, resilience, strong faith in God, and sharing the love with everybody. So, Tita Susan, mahal, sorry. You know, sorry po, emotional lang talaga. Tita Susan was a mother, a friend, a kapamilya. She respected us all. Despite being up there, she was the queen of Philippine movies. She was the legend, a legend in the industry. Kami naman servants lang of the people. But she showed so much appreciation, love, and gratefulness. And we will forever treasure your love, Tita Susan. Mahal na mahal ka namin. Nila Coco, Dreamscape, ABS, Carl, Mark. Mamimiss ko mga tawag ko sa inyo. Wala na akong tatawagan sa landline ngayon. Just that, Tita Susan, ha, huwag mong paring mamayang gabi. Mabiglang mag-ring. I love you, Tita Susan. I love you so much. And thank you for being a blessing, not just to ABS, but to the Filipino people and sa ating inang bayan. Maraming salamat.